Thank you. Thank you. When the sun rose, I came out of the cabin. I knelt beside my grandfather's blood-soaked body. Oppressive silence fell as I shivered in shock. I do not know how much time passed before a man in a black robe came before me. He called himself Lord. He offered me a way to channel my grief. The path of a dark knight who hunts demons. I would become their nightmare, Dread Templar. He would share his blood with me so that I would be able to command the Dread Force. Through this power, I would be able to enter the Dark Realms and slay demons. The following 10 days after the joining would test my character as the pain endured would be unimaginable. The risk of death would grow as the day of the final fusion neared. What was my answer?